Tourists are dead, 10 others hurt after a shooting incident in Egypt's western desert.
Police and armed security forces were tracking suspected terrorists when the government says they mistakenly fired on four cars filled with Mexican tourists. Several victims are Mexican nationals. The tour group didn't have the correct permits to be in that area. Mexico's foreign ministry now says investigators are at a Cairo hospital interviewing the survivors.